a different killer reenacting the horrific event on Halloween. I was kind of confused when Michael kept on getting resurrected from the dead every movie. I mean, I understand Jason coming back because he's immortal. But how does Michael keep on coming back? Well, I thought of something that I know will solve my problems. It's a different killer. Every Halloween, a killer dresses up as Michael and goes to Haddonfield to reenact the massacre that Michael started. That makes Michael an icon to psychopaths in the movies. Now granted, an H20 sequel resurrection, it was some random guy that Lori chopped off his head, but it could have been a killer. Another thing is that the masks are very different every movie. I mean, if it was Michael every movie, he would have used the same mask. I might be reading too much into it, but it's just a theory.